General Mosquito, I say the Unkatia. Your name open E.T. Mensa, Bedi, and Komokaka. Aja E.T., Yamakaba.
Yes,
we
are. And
Ghana didn't fear you, Sia. What by you made you want to say?
Ah, oh, very, very impressive. 60 years already, a woman apart.
How do you feel, sir, your former presidency now united together at 60?
Fantastic. It shows that we are growing in this country. That we, yeah, the babaco. Yeah, you know, party will be a buy, will be a effort.
But growth on the Ankabema Dimupa, yes, and Kabaye, Council of State member. But I know into me, I'm do you think, sir, negating the crime?
Oh, wait, I trouble, yeah, I become myself.
Going forward,
and the president can, you know, the important aspect of Senna society individually, you say, boy, collapsing for your kind, it's on Boutier. So, when I was the Minister of Water Resources, because Western region, I was shocked. Almost said so in 90, consume more to produce water. I consume more, about 10 times what and can consume. In the moon, a part of the Okano, said, I'm here degrading society. We're not the Papa Cra.
Of any team inside, Adam TV, I'm at RCP. Your name and Penny Fwenny B. Ebbet.
President Kano, I am useful platform.
Okay.
Civics before self government.
And I think that we've now found our feet. Part of the 60 years has been used as experimentation and so on. But I think that now we've discovered the type of governance that we think everybody is comfortable with, that is a multi-party democracy. We've settled on free enterprise as the means of developing the economy. So I think that even though we appear to be late, the future is brighter.
When I said Musha as a nation at 60, are we united, sir? Yakambo Musha with all our former presidents in Yinaba, Jumedi AB?
Well, I am better than the previous terms. And this is I am better. And I keep on saying, sir, democracy, no. A lot depends on Obi our opposition, no. What our democracy no happen, not those who are in government, because everybody loves to be in government. And if you don't know how to lose and accept your position, then you create problems for democracy. We don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, now best of mine, you're going forward 60 years.
Yeah, back and boom, no beer, who knows, a human thing, and I had the church of mine. No beer, dog of mine, no more than a home. Me, did say, encourage you, ever quit any.
That's it. Obani Johnson, Esie Dunketia, Ena, Yeneno, Ekasa, Eno. Yene, Eja, Ivo, Komna, Green Street, Ebedin, Komoka, Krana, Yashe, CPP, Womo, Eniswa, Dihunu, Ena, Abemu, Eneyana. Eja, Komna, Green Street, Ivi, Greeno. Nenpombo, Kwa.
Happy birthday to Ghana.
Happy birthday. Ghana at 60. Who are you saying, your future?
Oh. Sir, the president said it all. The future is bright. But we have to be united. We have to work together. So step by step.
Okay. But with the unity, we have all our former presidents gathering at Ghana at 60. How do you see that?
Oh, that is what the president meant. Unity in diversity. Diversity in unity. So let's all work together and the future will be bright.
Of any Ivo Green Street and Yeneno Edi and Komono and in T Oshemwa and Panifonu Gusa Womo A C Eba Yene Ebi Ebedin Komona Fe Yashe said where Adam TV. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, how are you?
Fine, thank you. Ghana at 60, how do you see the future?
Very bright. Very bright because we have gone through 20 years of peaceful transition from one president to another. If you look around us in Burkina Faso, in Cote d'Ivoire, all around us, there have been chaos. But in Ghana, we've been able to maintain peaceful elections. That is what gives us the hope. That is what makes the future bright. Because so long as we can go to the ballot and change our leaders peacefully, Ghana has all the opportunity to develop. And I said, give us 20 years, Ghana will be on top of the world.
What will you want to be our focus going forward, 60 years onwards?
Human development. The youth must be developed because we are getting into the 21st century where agriculture and actual manufacturing will be done by robots. By robots. So if we don't develop our youth and those robots come, our youth remain unemployed. So we need to develop them.
All right, thank you very much, Mr. Mahama. I didn't see na yeguso ene empenin fono ebi edi nkomo ahwe wo man Ghana yendache ene yen shebre said ye esi etie. You made the nankasa officially no aba awiye ene sa. I didn't see ohunu se empenin fono guso a jese wo mo atru atene a wo mo eko. But as to se Ghana yakabom said ye si akọ akwakwesi poten eno ena sabre yeguso a yene empanimfo no bi edi enkomo na yebisa wo mo ba ko na mienu domestication ena na ye de efre no neba ankasa wa aja ye mo ha
no do won tra
ya bi adom ye ho ye nim se oba party ase na domestication ena na esi na ni so ye pa opani dan latte would you say and how will he feel seeing Ghana at 60
sir ma president kind or dey show yenim I Ghana
okay, but upper party I say now. Would you say any budget that Ghana we have now and any budget home?
More paying the Ghana we want economic independence. Political independence, yes, but political independence, or they near agriculture. It was to grow what you would push my Yanska to be a friend of the Republic.
But the idea of domestication, where Jamu and I said, what fighter for?
When the Nanado Akufuaku, the Dunkwap, the president, the government and Krapo, they want to use domestication. Operation Feed Yourself and why domestication? On no more Ghana, Ghana, Yasoma, Yanko Babyara, on no more Ghana, Yahuato, and made to be a friend of Tampa.
Sabre, any PPP chairman, Ebedi Nkomo, Aja, Yamua Haba, Adam TV. So,
Majusu,
Nempomboko,
Happy
Independence Day to you. How do you see Ghana? 60 years. Yanyi, Anasa, Yadafi, and Kora.
Yanyi, na Yakra, Yakrapma. President Akufo-Addo no ankasa o acknowledge say you bet me I tell a better story sensania your womb says here and ono ba bo no ho modern say odi yen be di baby na ye ni daso say anka ye di sisi anka ye du and yen yin aso so ye be turn the jig na ya ye because oye ya yen yin na be ye yi I'm say ye hwe 1957 President Nkrumah, Prime Minister Nkrumah, or can I say the independence of Ghana was tied to the economic independence and political independence of the rest of Africa. Here in Kosovo, South Africa. Last year, independence anniversary. Kenya president, Uhuru Kenyatta, or can say, Nibeda, a borderless Africa. Now, how close are we to a borderless Africa? I'm saying, you're 60 years, but Butaya and Dayanusu, in terms of unity, in terms of say, to me, Yankasa, you're managing your own. I'm saying, I toss in Kakra. Your bomb, I said, you ever call the next 16 years, ever do now, you ever can't a different story.
I got ever that CP, and in T now, Sabri.